This is one you might remember from Signals.